could be settled down with a man of my dreams if only I'd answered a letter. Marry with me, he wrote. Catherine, marry with me. Love, Bill. What worries my mind is which one of the Bills it was that wrote that letter. I wonder if he was the Bill who had a tattoo on his chest, a hussy all undressed. He was a plumber, came to fix my faucet, didn't have the tools to find the leak. He lasted out the week and stayed the summer, played the ukulele, miss him daily. When I hear a drip, yeah, he's the Bill who wrote Marry With Me. Won't you marry with me, Catherine, marry with me. Marry with me, love, Bill. Or was it that sweet talking Bill who peddled his line door to door, the local agent for the Book of Knowledge? Pay the first installment, volume one, which went from A to C. He read out loud to me, just like a college. Got up to Columbus, he took some bus, still out on that trip. Yeah, he's the Bill who wrote Marry With Me. Won't you marry with me, Catherine, marry with me. Marry with me, love, Bill. It could have been the Bill who fixed my chicken coop, took off on his own. Chicken soup. No, his name was Bob. Bill, the heftiest man on the scene. He kept my garden green, did all my seeding. Muscles looked so ripply, didn't dare refuse him what he asked. The high point of my past, what I've been needing, lasted up to autumn. Could have caught him if I'd had a whip. The only